Hello and welcome to a new video on my channel. Today we talk about this engine here. You have so many questions and I try to answer some questions. Sorry for the delay. We have actually so much trouble here and so much work, and I try to make all my work to 100%. Everywhere engines, where you look. Okay, actually it's really early in the morning. It is really early in the morning. First, I think I need an espresso. Yeah. Okay. In the morning is the best. Let's go with the top comments. Dirty truths aren't avoidable, but that workshop looks cleaner than most restaurant kitchens. Yes, I think so too. But I have to say, sometimes I look in my kitchen and I think, wow, my workshop is cleaner, right? That's correct. I don't know why, but I have this fable that I have to clean here everything. Because when it's here dirty, I think I can do good work. I don't know why, but I have this feeling. Okay, next question. It's a car mechanic nightmare dream. Tesla's future. No, definitely not. You are wrong. Watching Subaru Wits while working on my Subaru, it's a good day. Right, that's correct. Very motivated. Yes, thank you. For my German friends, High-Performance Rallycar oder ein gut betuchter Kunde aus der Schweiz, der so viel Leistung nie eingetragen bekommt und deshalb anonym bleiben muss. Nein, das ist tatsächlich ein Auto und ich werde euch das Auto auch heute noch zeigen. I love the Dachshunds, right? Dachshund is here and sleeps. Hitting number, hidden random numbers in the calculator. Genau. That looks important. Thanks you for not adding soundtracks or something else. Please, I watch some of my videos now. When I chill somewhere without sound, it is much better without music. Man, the piston pins are so skinny. Yes, right, but. It's good enough. It's special material. I hope he is not getting paid by the hour. Yes. I have an idea. Write here in the comments. What do you think? How much hours I need for this build? With complete from with video cut and everything. So I don't care about shipping. You're gonna rebuild my engine. Right. You are a good man. That's no problem. We ship all over the world. You guys are my friends. These videos are so relaxing. Great work, sir. Thank you very much. And I would like to say you what was my motivation for this video with this style like this. I lie with my iPad in my bed and I saw a video about this guy from Primitive Technology. He play with mud in the bush and build some cool stuff like a house or an oven or something else. And I found that this video was all so relaxing because he have no sound, only the sound from the bush, from the jungle bush, I don't know, I think it's somewhere in Australia. And I said, hey, he built something with mud and have something about 7 or 8 million subscribers. I can do an engine build without sound or something else, only build. Maybe the people like that. Now I know how they put the piston on the boxer engine, right? But on Porsche it's another way to do this. I get this question very, very often. EJ or FA? EJ. The godfather of Boxer Rally Engines. The best way is to get an old EJ22. After watching your incredible videos, I want to send you my Subaru for just a simple head gasket change. Right, that's a very good idea. Aero precision. Some nice parts from the UK going into this build. That's right. But aero is very expensive and you can get some rods. Cranks not, but rods, you can get some rods who are exactly like this or maybe better for a cheaper price. Can you build a 6-cylinder boxer from an Outback? Yes, no problem. When I have time, I will do a video. No professional builds an engine with flat cap and no gloves. That's wrong. When I have gloves on it, then I have no feeling with my hands. And I have to feel the cylinder and the is in scratch or something. And when I have no gloves on it, I can't feel it. Fully closed deck sleeved. Thanks for showing us the process. Nicasil plate sleeves. Correctly, that are Nicasil sleeves. In the next videos, I will show you how we put these Nicasil sleeves in the cylinders. That's by far better than X-Hamsters. Oh. Aero billet crankshaft. Yes, right. Very expensive, something about 2000 euros, but shut up and take my money. Good, that was video part 1. Let's go to part 2. Okay. You can't blow a head gasket if you don't have one. Right, that's correct. No, you have, of course you have a head gasket. This fire ring you see there is a head gasket. And it often blow on this engine because that's why you see there are these small tubes who go to the cylinders, because when you drive so much power, my side. Hi. Yes, that was the postman. Okay, that is a head gasket and takes a lot of more boost than a normal gasket. The tools are great. Yes, that's right. The price is good and the quality is good, and that's okay. I like Snap-on tools too, but it's too expensive. You can buy a wrench for something about 100 bucks. That's crazy. Okay. Dope Peugeot 106 in the background. Right. You see in the last video. I never liked Zubis before, but that's a beautiful engine with incredible engineering. The Bob Ross of boxers. Look at this happy little piston. By the way, I have the same leather diesel jacket as you. Now I only need Subaru and try to duplicate your ASM work in my garage. Yes, try it. It's good for 800 horsepower easily. The difference is, will it make 800 all the day, every day for many years? No, definitely not. This engine runs something about 5 races. Short races, only 2 or 3 minutes, and then it have to be rebuilt. That's normal. It's a lot of power on a very small engine with a lot of boost, and before you kill something, then you put it out, check everything, and put it again together. The standard practice size for a Subaru WRC engine, right? The engine is from the year, the engine case is from the year 1997, something like this. Did he forget the head gasket? Right, correct. Shit. Now I have to do everything again. Beautiful duck sound. I have a couple of them during the years. Perfect for deer and hunt and rabbits. Right. But I think Pina will never hunt a deer or rabbits. She is like Garfield. Look at them. Pina? Pina? Pina?
Pina, guck mal hier. don't fuck me up, please. I'm just chilling.
You act like you have done it them a time or two. Yes, right. Three times. The satisfying click on the torque wrench. Yes, I love this too. Last week I have think about it that I bought an electric torque wrench, but then we have no click more. No beep. That's not cool. The Roger Clark pumps are so sexy. Yes, right. That's really the Dreyzum pump is the best you can get. Aircraft engine is now ready to fly, right? But you can fly far away. You can fly from here to 50 kilometers. This engine is more complex than a line one. I don't think when you know how it works, it's easy. Really easy. What are the little tubes being installed? I have never seen anything like this. You mean these tubes here? These tubes are for monitoring if the head gasket is leaking on some cylinders. And then we know, okay, we have to rebuild this engine. Because the ring have a little bit stretch, something like this. It bounces. And when you drive a lot of pressure and have a lot of temperature in the cylinders, the head goes up. And the ring can go with the head a little bit, but only a little bit. And when it go too much, it will leaking, and it start leaking, and then we know exactly on cylinder 2, the head gasket is blown, and we have to do the new ring on it, and everything is fine. Yes. Can't wait to hear it running. Yes. It sounds good. You can trust me. After all of that, I like to see it run. Yes. And I can say you, you will see it run. Yesterday I talked with the customer and I asked him, hey, all people love this build and this engine. Can I come to you and make a video how you put the engine in? And then you heard the first run, and when it's on competition I will do an other video, of course. After the second talk, I was like, ooh, helicoil time. I was right, lol. No, you was wrong. That was Wirth time served. It's much better than helicoil. Someone said that I have was really angry and swear. How many swear words did you use of the camera when he stripped these streets? It's normal day. When I feel that, okay, then I put them out and put the sleeve in and everything is fine. Can you show this motor in the car or in the dyno doing a 800 horsepower pull? Yes, maybe we can. You mean the explosion? No, I don't hope that. What's the name of the tool you put on the Titan, the cam gears, when installing the belt? Nice video. He mean this tool. That's a tool from company 23. So what was the material cost and the total cost? That was a lot. That isn't so cheap. I get a lot of emails. Can you build? Can you build? And I said, at this, I can say you get there maybe one or two SDIs in engine in Germany. Okay, I'm back. Why do you not use your SP Ultra Thermospacer kit? Because the customer already bought these bad ones. So we have this and we put them on it. Is this your shop? How many years you are building Subaru engines? Something about 8 or 10 years, 8, 9 years. Yes. It starts normally. First I built the engine for my car, then for a friend, then for other friends, and for the friend a friend, and at one day in my shop I have only Subaru engine. I say, okay, I will open a Subaru tuning shop. At first I have a normal workshop. I'm German technical master In Germany we said KFZ Meister. This guy talks too much. Yeah. Okay. If your question was not answered, please write in the comments and I will do. It's in the next video. Now I have to build some engines. I'm really in trouble. I have a lot of work and the race season starts soon. And yeah, I wish you a nice day and I hope you enjoyed this video.
And the next day I will do another cool video, but not an engine build. Say goodbye, Pina. You're tired. She is so sweet. Lutti, say goodbye. Ciao.
See you. Ciao.